So hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Legion. We're playing more, or should I say we're starting a new game, and it's Marvel's Guardians of the Freaking Galaxy. I can't believe it. It took a while to actually come on Steam. Well, I bought it a few days ago, and it finally came on because you have to wait like 10 billion years for it to actually be able to install it while like other people are playing it already. I'm like, what the hell, man? I just wanted to play, and it seems really cool. And I love the music so far, it's really good. And we're going to start a new episode. Wait, are these ready to play? Coming soon? Aww, come on. So episode 1, Tangled Up in Blue, Thanos, the legendary Mad Titan, is only one of the Guardians' growing list of concerns. As villains from all corners of the galaxy come gunning for Peter and gang, the bonds of his unique family and heroes begin to strain. Let's start this episode right here. Already configured all the settings, should be okay to go. The music is unbelievable so far. I like the beginning music. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Awesome! I think this is like the... No, wait. Batman was like one of the first like superhero ones, wasn't it? Oh, this is going to be freaking epic, man. The music's going to be so good. And the, like, it's going to be funny as hell, too. I'm looking forward to this. This is going to be great. Mr. Star-Lord himself. Hello, Mr. Star-Lord. Looking dapper. Yes. Jetpacks on. Oh, man. I want those jetpacks. Is that his pet? His mom? Maybe. I don't know. It's a cool-ass space gun.
Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have a situation.
Oh no, we have got a situation.
Thanos is here.
Oh,
Destroyer
shit.
Destroyer of Worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us.
That doesn't sound like Chris Pratt, does it? You have a limited amount of time to make choices. Oh shit, look at this. Good luck with that. What's in it for me? Let's go for this one.
I don't have to do anything.
Peter Quinn.
What's in it for me?
He doesn't look like Chris Pratt. Chris Pratt's like the best shit.
Well, we'll expunge your past crimes from your record.
Yeah, you expunged those past crimes.
Hijacking a Star Blaster.
Include my
future. Centaurian delinquents.
What about future crimes?
Impersonating a Nova Corps officer.
What about our future crimes?
Past crimes, current crimes, and future crimes.
Oh, yes.
You strike those off my record, I'm in.
I'm in, baby.
That's a big ask.
It is a big ask, but what are you asking for me? Oh, yes.
Okay.
Perfect.
Here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But
let's have a dance-off, ladies and gentlemen.
He decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all.
Oh, shit.
We're no match for him.
Remember, you owe us.
Are already gone.
I don't want to be
right,
silent.
Cops,
silent is never
the
option.
Big time for this.
It's always
you
go big or go home.
Star-Lord. Please
oh,
hurry.
Yeah. The Nova Corps will remember that. Okay, sweet. Perfect. We're doing it, boys. We're doing it.
Time to rock and roll.
Where's your classic helmet, buddy? And your awesome music. Do we have a crew as well? Of course, right? It's not like the beginning, is it? I wonder if Groot's gonna be played by Vin Diesel. Unidentified planet. Abandoned Kree outpost.
Oh,
what the hell? Gamora?
Looks like
what the hell?
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
I'm so excited for the second movie. And then like Infinity Wars as well. My god, it's gonna be freaking unbelievable. Oh shit, go!
Gamora, heads up!
What the hell? Damn, you saved my life, girl. And I saved you too. Are they gonna make out now?
You two wanna quit making out? Help me before we explode.
Okay, that's not Bradley Cooper either.
Quill, tool,
RT! RT, get it! What the? Oops.
Stone hands. You almost got us dead.
Okay, I wasn't
and
used to that.
Fixed. On to the next disaster. And that is where to begin. Thrusters fried.
It's Groot. It's Big Groot.
I'm
Groot. Oh, what voice is that?
Groot's on fire.
Peter.
Oh, perfect. X. What the fuck?
I am Groot.
I am
Groot
thankful.
Says thanks.
I am. Well, that sounded like I am.
If you're
you know,
all here,
I was thankful.
Who the hell is flying
shit.
My ship?
Oh, Who's flying the ship? Is it Drax? Is Drax flying? Oh, it is Drax.
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here.
He sounds a little bit like Batista. I don't know, I just like the movie version.
Wife and daughter shall have their vengeance.
Okay. The graphics is quite good though. I'm down for vengeance. Let's not die first.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We don't want to die, ladies and gents. Look at his muscles, man.
Move, Drax!
That's like my summer body right there. That's what I want. That's what I need. I need them gains. Give me them gains. Is that Thanos' ship? It looks like it. Looks like his armor, actually.
I was enjoying myself.
Well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
Oh, classic. I am Groot. Wonder if you ever say anything else. Oh, shit. Don't. Forward thrust. Oh, shit. Come on, Rocket Raccoon. You can do this.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Okay. Gotta do better, Peter. Oh, no. Oh, dear. We're going down. So far, it looks really interesting. I really want to know how it opens up. Because, no. Were they about to fight Thanos? A lot of, like, Marvel movies, like, ended with, like, Thanos appearing and stuff. So, this would be quite interesting. Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. This is going to be epic. I guarantee it. Zach Keller and Molly Mahoney. I love Telltale Games. Still got Game of Thrones to beat. And then two more episodes of The Walking Dead. And also this. Shut up, Groot.
No. No.
Now I'm really pissed.
That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay. Now I'm really pissed.
Disgusting.
Imagine like if they make a second one, it's like Baby Groot. Oh, that'd be so adorable. I love Groot.
Wishing we had better seatbelts.
You guys survived. Shut up. Remember, Groot sacrificed his life to save you guys.
Ow!
Oh, I love Guardians of the Galaxy. Hilarious squad.
Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
Is it what?
Where is it? Where is it? Hey! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever!
Up we go. It's gotta be like some weapon or some shit that's Rocket Raccoon. Oh, it's on the table. Oh, it's a big-ass mother trucking gun.
Stupid, stubby little arms.
Why doesn't he make, like, armor for himself? It's nice being so let's say calm down, Rocket.
Calm down, man. You're freaking out. It's freaking me out.
Calm down?
I think raccoons can jump high. Can't they jump high? Right, don't worry, Rocket. We'll get your gun. Here we go. Can he carry that? No way. Wow, he can actually carry that shit. He's very strong. He's like the raccoon MacGyver. Jesus. Jesus, Rocket.
And we all would have been atomized.
He's a very strong raccoon.
Looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back.
Definitely. We definitely want to use that gun. We want to see that big boy in action. Oh, you almost killed us.
Yeah, well, Rocket, you almost killed us with that thing. Well, I didn't count on you crashing the ship into our friggin' planet.
That's true. You've got a point there, Peter. Oh, God. Do you think we'll meet Thanos himself?
The Mad Titan arrives. He's heading towards those ruins.
Why? Is he gonna...
The Nova Corps failed.
It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
Five is all we need.
And
we are the best team.
That gun.
Oh shit, yeah. Six of us, baby. Oh shit. Appetite for Destruction achievement. First achievement, boys. I don't know why, like, OBS doesn't, like, record the achievements. It's a bit annoying. And, even, like, Fraps is just a piece of shit, too.
Thanos. Through there.
But on, like, the Origins, it shows all the achievements. I don't know why. Why, Steam? Why you do this to me? Yeah, open it with your pure destruction, Drax. You can do this, buddy. Is her hair different from like the movies? I think it is, right?
So easily.
Yeah, it will.
Is that still okay. Rocket Raccoon's totally armor from prison?
Operational well, yet.
And it I'm pretty sure he was wearing that in prison.
But think
in the first
of it as
movie.
A feature. Yeah.
We'll find another way in. Why didn't you say so?
To atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
We'll find another way in.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete.
Don't worry,
I'll make sure
buddy.
You're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Oh, that's nice of you, buddy. Okay, again with a screwdriver? God damn it, Rocket.
Now, let's see.
Oh, can I actually move around? Oh, no. Drax. Come on, Drax. Look at Drax. Oh, up here. Ooh, there's a crack. But let's can we look at Drax's ass? Let's zoom on his butt. Okay, let's look at him. Yeah, zoom in that booty. Yeah, work them glutes, boy. Work them glutes. Those glutes. Okay, we don't want to look at Groot. We're going to look at this crack. There we go. We're going to go
think
up here.
I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm pretty sure he knows we're here, man. Oh, man. Imagine, like, future glasses and helmets be like that. It's, like, built into you. Oh, what's this? All right, cool. Okay, that's different. It's very different from other Telltale games. It's really good. I like that. I like how it's different. It suits the theme of the game. I love it. I love it, Telltale games. You did well. Right, easy does it. Don't jump scare me, game. Nope. Oh, it crashed. I thought it was just landed here. No, that's different. Huh.
Star-Lord. What do your red eyes see?
We see the future. Oh, great. Nope. Shit. Whoa. Nope. Easy does it. Oh, shit. Okay, those jetpacks are quite LT.
Answer me.
Is this one LT? Okay, there we go.
Are you injured? Say something.
I'm not good with a controller. I meant to do that. My spine is broken. Don't worry too much.
Don't worry about me, Gamora. I can handle myself.
Okay. Just checking.
Do I have to hold it down
sometimes
all the time?
You require adult supervision.
That is true. That's like real life, guys. We always need adult supervision. Even though we're above 20 years old, we still need that adult supervision. Okay, we can take that. We can take our hands off the LT button.
Oh no.
Oh no.
What
the Nova Corps.
Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yes, they're dead. They died.
Yeah, they're all dead.
I hope we get our freaking mutiny or whatever it's
Hang
called.
On.
Is it mutiny?
We'll find you guys a way through.
Oh, should we look at these dead bots? These dead bots? All right, let's look at his body. He walks cool too. Okay.
I am officially creeped out.
Why? You've killed many people, Peter. What are you talking about? Oh shit, look at this. Oh, that's so good. Gamora, got any
Yo.
Tips for me?
What now?
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
Okay, let's look at this body.
Wonder who you
That's
are.
Cool. I like how you can talk to the other guys. It feels like I think if you have
Looks
this
like
option,
kind of
Telltale Games can make focus. Like a World War like or
Maybe.
Battle like not like World War II or whatever, but probably like older. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm full of shit today. More bodies, rubble. We need some way to open that door. Impact crater. Maybe we can do this way. We can go higher. We can go up as well. But he's just walking to that impact crater. Come on, look at that shit.
Thanos did this.
I thought Thanos was like the size of a galaxy. Who said that? Who the fuck said that? Alright, let's go in. This place is creepy.
Hey, Gamora.
What is it, Peter?
Just between you and me, this place is kind of freaking me out. Yeah. I never was a fan of haunted houses.
Imagine a Deadpool version of this. This will be absolutely hilarious.
The sooner we can get the hell out. And
hold up. Found something.
Shut up, Gamora.
They're all
dead.
Yeah.
Right. What's around here? So far, it's really good. Nice gameplay. Really good. Like, let's go. Oh, Gamora unavailable. Let's go over Drax. Tell us about this place, buddy.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
Can we look in these ships? Like, go in them? We can shoot it. Can we fire these bad boys?
Ooh. Hey now.
Hey now, you're a rock star.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
What's up? What's going on over there, man?
I found
I'm searching ship, Rocket.
Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. Might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Might have. You bad boy.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it.
What?
High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge.
Oh, interesting. Oh, are we going to be a detective now?
Scanner.
Oh, look at this. What is this? What the fuck? This is so trippy. This is so cool. Those guys definitely don't look like that. What's this? Listen to platform?
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Oh, really? Well, we definitely do not want to go there. Alright, how do we... Okay, it's this button. Oh, hey, Thanos. Oh, he went down. Okay. Surely it's this guy, right? Oh, I like how the thing actually shows how they died.
Nope.
Look at his head. What the hell's wrong with his head? Okay. Maybe this boy? What's this? Rubble. This guy. You got anything in your pocket, sir? Oh, God damn it. There's gotta be someone. Who is it? Which body has the things on it? How'd these guys die? Oh, shit. Okay, he's ordering people around.
Go. You look like an authority figure.
Oh!
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. He's dead. Oh, he's gonna get kicked.
Jeez.
Oh, no, he's not. Whoa! He got thrown all the way up there. Holy shit, let's go up. Easy does it. One more up. Alright, where'd he go? This is cool. I love that feature. I like the feature, man. Okay, down we go. Really nice Telltale Games. I really like it. Okay, let's go to Drax again.
Hello, Peter.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Where did he go?
Years ago, I had a wife named Hovat.
Yeah, we wanted to know about the guy. It's totally this one, yeah.
Madness,
that's why I told Drax shuts the hell up.
Where I cannot visit, but
I Drax
the Destroyer.
Drax the Destroyer.
Them the vengeance they deserve.
Okay, cool. It's probably this guy, right? What's wrong with their heads?
So
what's
this? Is where you landed.
I thought they were humans.
Ouch.
Yeah, but oh, here it is. Helmet. There we go. It must be this one, yeah.
Bingo.
Bingo, bongo.
Got it.
Okay, we got the chip. We got the microchip. We're going in, boys. We're gonna use that turret to destroy shit. Is there anything else here? What's this? Strange statue. Let's see, Drax, I could use your help. Do we need to?
Yo, Drax.
I can hear you in my ear.
Wish I had your help over here.
Ah, I understand.
Let's go up.
You are afraid of being alone.
Yes. Everyone is afraid of being alone. They don't want to be alone forever. All right, down we go. Let's go down one. Oh, so cool. Can we do this for like everything? That just means like we got more to explore and stuff. So sweet. Down we go. Right. Gonna do it. Use ID chip. Beep beep. Oh.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Surprise.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
Press the big button. Imagine, like, crush Drax. That'd be hilarious. That was such a Star-Lord thing. Hilarious. I'm gonna fight Thanos,
yes,
boys.
That was surprising. This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this
place?
Look
at the gun. It's so
huge.
Guess
we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead.
Yeah, Rocket. Get your shit out.
I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
That gun better be worth it. I'm counting on you, Rocket.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this
can take
us down.
Don't worry about it, buddy. Didn't we break that?
Too damaged.
Yeah, we kind of broke it.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
Gams! Just put some glue on it. Stick that piece of shit back on.
I am Groot.
Oh, you're so predictable,
Groot,
buddy.
Says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big
I'm worried
baby.
Too. I can chew
just
a lot.
Going deeper into the
don't
old
be a wuss,
temple.
Groot. I can chew a lot. Let's be a bit cocky.
Machine.
Gotta be a bit cocky now and then, right?
Yeah, you put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard. That you-
Peter, stop.
There. Good as new.
The time has come.
Oh,
either Thanos falls, or we do.
We're not gonna fall. We're gonna rise like the freaking phoenixes we are.
Before a great battle, our fearless leader will rally the troops with his words.
They're gonna get ass whooped, aren't they? Let's guarantee it. Uh-oh, what's going on? Let's go be heroes. It's payback time. Let's go for I'm not a speech person.
I am not a professional speech.
So. Your humbleness makes you appear coward.
Oh, I thought he was like was going
to
say a
I
little
try
speech.
To forget this.
Oh. This is so good. I love it. Look at this squad, man. And it's going to go so slow. Oh, I love this. It's so good. Oh, I've got tears. It's hilarious. 10 billion years later. Oh, he cracked his neck. Oh, it's sick. I love it when you do that, especially in the workout. Oh, crack them necks. You can take your helmet off, bro. Anytime now. Slowest elevator ever.
Well, this is the slowest elevator in the universe.
You cannot possibly know that.
A bitch, I do. Wow, it's so slow. I would have just jumped off. We have the freaking things, so why not? Uh-oh.
Your suffering is ended.
Oh. Talk about neck snapping. Thanos, get your ass here, boy. What is that? Uh-oh.
It's mine.
What the hell is that? Is that his drinking cup? Oh, he looks so sinister.
Yes. Yes.
Hey, jackass.
Let's hey, you. Jackass.
Oh, yeah. Let's torment this freaking god, man.
Childish. I would expect as much from you.
Oh shit.
Now that I have this.
How much do you think he weighs?
He's
like freaking
like a, great
a ton.
Wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient super weapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
The Eternity Forge.
You have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
What?
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Jeez, I didn't know Gamora was his daughter. Can't we talk it out?
Oh, can't we talk about this? You know, discuss your feelings, figure out why you're so angry.
You speak like a petulant child. Show me how you die.
I don't know, buddy. How are you gonna die? That's more like it. Oh, come on, Rocket. You gotta get that gun ready, man. Oh, God. Slide. Whoa. Jesus. Oh, he's blocking with his wood.
You don't have any more.
Oh, shit. Power fist. Uh-oh. No, don't aim at me. Damn. Oh, yeah. Dual gun. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, that's so cool. Oh. Again. Oh, can I control Drax? Oh, I can. Oh, nice blades.
My wife and daughter.
Oh, shit. Go, Drax. Oh. Oh, X. Oh. Get up. Gamora, go.
I'm always worthy, ungrateful one.
What? You're fuck right. You.
Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
X. Oh, get that blade. Ah, Drax, no. X. B. Oh, shit. Oh, go down. Go. Can Drax die? Oh, jeez. It's so weird controlling all five of them. Come on, Peter. Go in.
Hey,
oh, nice whistling.
I'm a distraction.
Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yeah. Nope. Not today. Come on, Drax. Go in. Go. Go. Oh, yeah. Sucker punch it. Go, Gamora. I choose you. Oh, no, Drax, no. Uh-oh. Get him. Oh, yeah, X him. Oh, got him again. Oh. How do you kill him? Uh-oh, down we go. Uh-oh, up, go.
Rocket,
I know.
Gun,
he's
I know.
Coming. He's fixing
you
it.
You took everything from me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
She has weakness? She seems like a strong girl. Oh. Oh my god, that's a Hulk slam right there. Hulk smash. Thanos smash. Oh, here we go again. I hate those two combos. Jesus. And again, X. Oh, why? Why you do this to me, father? Hey. Oh, right in the kidneys. Oh. Oh, hey. He can't die, right? He's a freaking machine. Oh, god damn it. Why is he so strong? Imagine like so many of these. Yeah, this is, all of these are these. All of these are these.
Guys, it's done. It's ready.
Do it. Shoot it.
Then use it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No weapon can kill me, vermin.
Just fire rocket. He's running. He's running. Oh, he's running.
Come on.
Oh, there it is. Come on. Eight. And again. Come on, Rocket. Come on, Rocket. You can do this. Surely he knows where we are. Got you in my sight. Oh, shit. Peter, it's your chance. Groot. Oh, no. Do not. You never freaking attack Rocket Raccoon. He's going to get so pissed. Oh, look at him freaking beating this guy with his rocks. Uh-oh. I am Groot. Fire in the
what
hole.
This mechanical nonsense.
Just pull
why
the trigger.
Are there three triggers. Peter.
Are you serious? Oh shit. Eight. Oh, we got punched. Shit. Oh. Oh really? Now he has a gun. Don't. AR! He's gonna freaking destroy the gun! Don't destroy the gun! Come on, Gamora.
You are a waste of life!
Jeez. Come on, Peter. Get up. He's beating his daughter up. No father should do that. Look at everyone getting owned. Uh-oh. Sinister laugh.
You have failed.
No, I haven't. We're gonna crawl this gun. We're crawling.
You
we're gonna use it.
Yourselves.
Oh my god. Oh dear.
The galaxy is my.
Is it gonna work? I don't think it's gonna work.
Smile, you son of a.
Oh. Oh my god. Rocket, you outdid yourself. Do you think he's dead? I doubt it. Do you think it like destroys armor? He can't be dead. Imagine like a massive like hole in his stomach. He's like, oh, I'm sorry, daughter. Oh shit.
How is this?
He can't be dead. Oh wow. Are you serious? Wow. No way. I don't believe that. Isn't like the whole of like Infinity Wars based on like him? He's plain dead. He's gonna go like rise from the heavens, be stage 2 Infinity Boss Man. Is this blood gold? I'm alive. Round 2, bitches.
No way.
No way. He dead. He hella dead. He's like fried. Shit. How did that little Peasley gun kill that guy? We are heroes. I can't believe this. That's what you get. I can't believe this.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
No way.
Believe it, man! We rocked! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
No way. Then what's the whole of episodes then? Oh, this infinity thing. This infinity forge. Eternity forge, sorry. Okay, we're gonna pick it up. We're gonna become immortal, guys. He's alive. He's gonna rip my hand off and die. Oh, okay. I'm expecting him to rise.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't!
Did he kiss that gun?
Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Let's kick Thanos.
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
Stop kicking her dad, corpse, man. Is she gonna kick him too?
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah.
Neither did I, man. This is weird.
What do we do now?
Permanent waves achievement. Oh, the music, man. It's so good.